Hello friends, welcome to Tech Talk 365. In this video, we will talk about zoning, a very important aspect of storage area and networking world. And as always, we will try to keep it very simple, easy and to the point. So let's quickly define what is zoning. So basically, zoning is the fiber channel switch function for logical grouping of the WWPNs locked into the switch fabric. And why we do this? We do this for simplification of management, to add more security and to restrict the interference. So let's quickly have a look at the switch fabric view. So this is my switch and this is my switch show output. So in the switch show output, I can see that there are multiple ports that have been logged in. For example, on port number, port index 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, you can see there are multiple ports that are in the online state. And I can see that these are the WWPNs of the ports logged in. So what if I want to make a zone for WWPN of port index 5, 6, 7 and 8? So before this, I will tell you that we will use three important CLI. One is ALI in short, other is zone, and third is CFG, stands for configuration. So what is ALIAS? With ALIAS, we will give a nickname to all these port numbers. In the complex data center, it is very difficult for the administrators to remember all these port names. So what is the solution for that? We give the ALIAS name. For example, ALI create, and I will use this. The syntax is ALI create L, any name I can give. AL1, and which WWPN I want to give? I want to give this WWPN, and I will create another alias AL2, and I will give port index 6 WWPN alias 2. This one. So what we have done, we have given a nickname to these WWPNs. Now, I will add these alias into a zone and I will create a zone. The command is zone create and zone name, zone 11 for example. And what are the members that I want? AL1, initially I will give one. AL1 alias will be added to zone, will be added to zone 11, which we are creating now. And we will add another zone AL2, and the command is zone add. To add new members to the existing zone, we use zone add command. Done. So, and other command is zone show and zone 11. So zone 11, oh my bad, zone 11 have two members, AL1 and AL2. Similarly, I can add another WWPN directly without using alias. I can add this WWPN directly to this zone. Done. So I have shown you that I can use alias also, and I can use directly WWPN also to add as a member of the zone. And again, if I do zone show, so we have three members now, AL1, AL2 and the complete WWPN that you are with. Now this is how we create a zone, this is how we add a member to a zone, and we do zone show. Other command is CFG. When CFG is a basically a configuration, and that this configuration will create, will contain multiple zones. So if I have zone 1, zone 2, zone 3, zone 4 added to configuration 1, and if I want to enable that configuration, I will do CFG. I will use the CFG command. So how to create a configuration? CFG create is the command, and I will give a name, CFG11, say. And what I want? I want these members. Members are zone 11, right? So I have created a CFG and its member is zone 11. Similarly, I can add any other zone also. And for example, let me see what all zones I have in my network and I will try to add that. For example, I have this zone. For example, I will try to add this complete zone to this CFG1. Right? And if I do CFG show, what I see, the members of this configuration are zone 11 that was at, we created just few minutes back, and this SCC nodes which was already there. So as you see that this is just an example, and there are multiple n number of WWPNs that are part of these zone. So we have created a configuration for that, and we can do CFG save to save this configuration, all the configuration that I have, but right now I will not save because already in my setup multiple CFG are there. Other command is CFG enable. As soon as I will do enable, it will enable that configuration that we have just created. Right, but right now I will not enable that. So what we saw how to create an alias, how to create a zone, and how to create a CFG. Alias is added to a zone and zone is added to a configuration. And at last we will see the how to remove alias, delete zone, remove zone 11 we created, right? So usage, we will delete this zone remove is to add a member of the zone, and zone delete is to delete a complete zone. This is how we have done that. So this is how we can delete, in the same way we can delete any CFG also and any alias also. So what we learned, how to create alias, zone and configuration. That's all what we require for creating a zone. And thanks a lot. As always, we have tried to keep it very simple, easy and to the point. That's all what you need to create a zone. Thanks a lot for watching. Do like the video and do subscribe our channel, Tech Talk 365. Thanks again. Thank you.